If you ever intend visiting beautiful and smart Ghanaian actress Yvonne Okoro at home after 10 p.m., I'm sorry, that is almost impossible. Yes, the actress lives with her parents in their home, and that means you are not really welcome unless the visit is that necessary or you are family related. Well, how did we know this? As monitored by Ghana's hub for pop culture and urban entertainment news, www.nijlive.com, the actress we so much adore in a recent interview with Delay revealed the parents were very traditional and conservative, hence living with them. Wow. Going on 33 and still living with the parents? I'm sure that's the very question you are asking yourself, but hey, that's not a big deal. I live with my parents. I live in a very traditional conservative family where there's that. You can't bring a man home unless the man, you know. This is a serious relationship, she said. Although Yvonne Okoro would wish to move out one day, she still feels it's tough as her parents are of the view that it makes better sense for a woman to pack out only when she's duly married and wants to move in with the husband. It will be tough to move out of my parents' house. I wanted to move out way back then, but because they are very traditional and conservative, they said no. They said it is only right to move out after a man comes for my hand in marriage. Speaking on rumored relationships with musician Chris Waddle, footballers Stephen Appiah and Asamoah Gyan, the actress explained such rumors are bound to happen since she's in the public eye. She denied ever dating any of them.